The Gülen movement is an Islamic religious and social movement with followers around the world. Its leader is Fethullah Gülen, who now lives in the United States. Gülen preaches cooperation, tolerance, and secular education. The Gülen movement originally supported Turkish President Erdogan. But last year, the Turkish government designated the movement a terrorist organization. President Erdogan accused Gülen of being behind the attempted coup in July 2016.